Hello, Ottawa. It's nice to see ya. Really nice out. I'm so happy that it's not raining and I get to walk. I'm starving though. I'm gonna get lunch. Okay, story time. So when I was booking a hotel room here in Ottawa, all the rooms were sold out pretty much everywhere. I could either spend like $500 or I can look at the hostel and pay $44 for the night, and it's right beside the finish line slash start line, and it's right beside me. It's actually a jail cell. Like, actually a jail cell. I don't know how I feel about it right now. Hi!
Hi.
Hi. Hi. We're roommates now. Yeah. This is Guillaume.
Guillaume, yeah.
Guillaume. Yeah. And we're at the jail hostel in Ottawa. Mm-hmm. And we're just kind of touring around places. Kind of spooky looking, as you can see. Hold on, I'll show you our room.
We just elevated from our cells.
Yeah, elevated from our cells. This is our hallway. The jail cell windows. These are the rooms. And then this is our room. Is that you whistling?
That's my friend.
Like, that's so creepy. So these are called drum cells. I'm kind of freaked out to go in here. It's echoey. Their light? Oh, that's really small. Okay, if this actually locks, I'm gonna freak out. Oh my, just. Yeah. I don't know how I feel about this. It's very small, so I'm gonna leave now. Okay, good. This is a good time. Okay, freaked out. Never wanna go to jail. This is why. Okay, I found the execution room. There's the rope. He said it smells like blood. And then that's where they drop. And if he closes that door, we're locked in. So, I'm gonna go. Okay, I'll hold the door. And then you can go and check it out. Let's go. So Guillaume, he's running in the half marathon.
Hi.
And I'm also running in the half marathon. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna beat his time. And I'll meet you at the finish line.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You'd like it.
I would, I'd like it. Hey, we're cheering on our friends! Can you spot them?
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
So this is the 5K that's going
on.
And we're trying to find our friends. I think one just passed. So I'm here by myself in the dining area of the hostel, and I grabbed myself some pasta and a salad, and I'm going to eat. I'm starving, haven't ate since like 8 a.m, so I'm so hungry, and it's really nice here. I'm back in my jail cell. I'm laughing because this experience is like so much fun. Like, I'm having so much fun here. So this is my jail cell. That's my jail door. These are my roommates who have gone on a run. And then I'm on top bunk, and we're in our little jail cell. Despite how sketchy it looks, it's not sketchy at all. I feel totally safe. It's clean. I'm just gonna hang out for a bit, and then, I don't know, probably go to bed soon, to be honest. It's like 6 o'clock. This is probably the last little bit that I'll film for the day, and I'll see you in the morning, bright and early.
Is your head spinning? Is your heart racing? Is there fire in your veins? Are your bones burning? Is your skin yearning? 'Cause you're driving me insane. I kind of feel like I saw the light. You got me way up 1,000 miles.
No, turning back now.
Attention.
Yeah.
I did it! It's over! Okay, three things. One, yay! I am so happy that I completed the Ottawa Half Marathon. Not only that, but I beat my Toronto time. So my Toronto Half Marathon time was 2 hours and 14 minutes. And Ottawa, are you ready for this? 2 hours and 8 minutes. Ah! Here's my medal! Look, it spins. It's over. I did it. The last 3 kilometers killed me. Second of all, way too many hills. Like, way too many hills. There was at least a dozen hills. This is what hills are, apparently. Yeah, a lot of hills in this marathon, but I didn't walk once. I trekked through it because I'm a champion. And I was like, I can't stop. Can't stop, won't stop, you know? Third of all, gotta call my mom. We found hair in our nachos.
Oh, so we're getting free.